Coming up on Metrofile this week, we celebrate the former executive director, small and medium enterprises at the Bank of Industry, Dr. Waheed Olagunju. He joins the League of the 60.
With gratitude to God, the Sholaru family celebrate the life and legacy of their matriarch, Chief Mrs. Comfort Olabisi Sholaru, at a four-day event to bid her farewell.
Well, two distinguished Nigerians to be celebrated in a big way on the show today, one in life and the other in death. But both have one thing in common, impact. They've both impacted their world in positive ways, and for Chief Mrs. Comfort Olabisi Sholaru, she has played her part and gone to meet her maker. We celebrate her life and legacy.
Yes, very true. We're also celebrating 60 years of grace, mercy and favor in the life of Mr. Waheed Olagunju, who also recently retired from the Bank of Industry. It's going to be fun on the show, and we are so glad you could join us on this week's edition of Metrofile. But while you watch, don't forget, look out for flash photography. Once again, welcome to Metrofile and welcome to our world.
Yeah.
I'm Anne Nwawadu.
And I'm Ogechukwuosi. So quickly, let's kick off with the 60th birthday celebration of the former executive director, small and medium enterprises at the Bank of Industry. I'm talking about Dr. Waheed Olagunju. Take a look.
The 60-year life journey of a former executive director of small and medium enterprises at the Bank of Industry, Dr. Waheed Olagunju, and the different stages of achievement in his life, all captured in these pictures. His parents, Dr. Waheed Olagunju as a young boy, as an undergraduate at the University of Lagos, a journalist with the Nigerian Television Authority, and then banking with the Bank of Industry, where he served meritoriously for 28 years, affording him the opportunity to work closely with the high and mighty, closing deals in the best of interest of the small and medium-scale enterprises. This life journey of 60 years was celebrated at this occasion as he joins the League of the 60s. Dr. Olagunju and his wife, together with their families, chose to start the day with prayers.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Malik Yawmiddin, Iyaka Na'budu wa Iyaka Nasta'in, Ihdina Siratal Mustaqim, صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
The Muslim clerics prayed for the celebrant and also lauded his achievements in the last 60 years. The religious part concluded, and then the social part of the beautiful occasion started. The event registered the presence of the highly respected personalities, and joining them here is the Governor of Ekiti State, Dr. Kayode Fayemi. And then the Oni of Ife, His Imperial Majesty Oba Adeyeye Oguwusi Ojaja II. Other personalities at the event include the Minister of State for Industry, Trade and Investment, Hajia Aisha Abubakar, a former Minister of Industry, Trade and Investment, Mr. Olusegun Aganga, Former Deputy Governors of the Central Bank of Nigeria, Mrs. Sarah Alade and Mr. Ernest Ebi, who was here with his wife, Elizabeth, Senator Chris Anyanwu, the MD-CEO of Ecobank, Mr. Patrick Akinwunmi, and wife, MD-CEO of Polaris Bank, Mr. Tokunbo Abiru, the former MD of First Bank Nigeria, Mr. Bisi Onosoya, and wife, CIBN President, Mr. Uche Olowu, Chairman of Channels Media Group, Mr. John Momo, and veteran journalist, Dr. Yemi Ogubi. Others include the ED Small and Medium Enterprise, Mr. Umaru Shekarau, Mrs. Miriam Uweis, MD of Medview Airline, Mr. Muniru Bankole, former IG of Police, MD Abubakar, Dr. Tunde Sholaye, former staff of the Nigerian Television Authority, NTA, including Sienna Orwell Brown, who read the congratulatory message from the President Muhammadu Buhari to the celebrant.
President Muhammadu Buhari sends warm greetings to Dr. Waheed Olagunju, former acting manager, managing director of the Bank of Industry Limited, and executive director of Small and Medium Enterprises, on his 60th birthday.
Part of the letter also reads, "The President celebrates with all family members, friends and associates of Olagunju, while congratulating him for always making himself available for service to the nation and humanity, which is centrally motivated by his fear of God and sense of patriotism." The wife of the President was also represented by Mrs. Mary Paul.
She heartily congratulates you today as you attain 60, and she prays that you continue to be one of the tools that will groom those who are coming into the banking industry.
More goodwill messages from prominent personalities followed.
You've served diligently, you've served extensively in your two careers in broadcasting and in banking, but you now have to serve holistically, God and country.
Because mo fe so fun yin ni pe orire to ba yin ni agbara Olorun Olodumare orire na ma ba ba yin tebi tebi o.
He has done well to sit here and start saying all the wonderful things that Wahadi has done. It would not take time.
Dr. Waheed Olagunju is not only known for his professional life, he is also a loving husband and father.
We pray that Almighty Allah continues to guide, bless you, give you long health, and give you all that your heart desires.
And the seven. Nigeria, congratulations.
Mr. John Momo, who was a former colleague of the celebrant of the Nigerian Television Authority, NTA, conducted the toast. He did not do it alone. He invited other former colleagues to join him.
So shall we raise our glasses? And here's to Waheed. To Waheed. Happy birthday to you. And may the Lord bless you more abundantly. Thank you very much indeed. And thank you for your time.
In response to this show of love and affection, the celebrants thanked everyone.
It's been a manifestation of God. And not only God, he also designated his own disciples, whom he ordained to facilitate my journey in life.
A very nice human being, very humble, loving, and you know, he cares about everybody, and you know, he solves people's problems at all times, regardless of who it is.
Dr. Waheed Olagunju served as executive director of the Small and Medium Enterprises at the Bank of Industry since August 2014 and served as its director. He was the chief executive officer and acting managing director of the bank between April 17, 2014 until May 27, 2017, his contribution to the organization was of immense benefit for its growth.
I'm grateful to God that over a period of almost 40 years, because I left Just of Lagos in 1981, I've learned a lot within and outside the country, such that I believe I have a lot to contribute to Nigeria's development, because we've lost many years of development as a country, and we have a lot of catching up to do.
The floor is open, and on the bandstand is Juju Music Maestro, King Sunny Ade. Indeed, a fun day for the celebrant and family, as well as those who came to celebrate with them.